that single, lead single leg, boy. Yeah, pick it up. Pick it up. Body lock, body lock. Get it under her body lock.
Go for it.
Mic for wrist control, mic for head control. Wrist control. Keep that single right there. Set it up, good Lori. You're a snap, be confident. There you go, be confident. Okay? Go, go. Stay in the balls of your feet, level changing. Look at level change. Go for that single, Lori. Your right hand, reach with your right hand. Shoot in.
If she misses a trick, you have a shot.
Inside, tie up. Sprawl. Head control. Head control, Lori. Hug the head and shoulder pressure. Shoulder pressure. Leave your foot on top of the knee. Pinch your knee to the hip. Bring your left foot on top of that knee. There you go. Push, and start passing. Shoulder pressure. Put your weight down. Push your weight forward. Knee slice, there you go. Bike kick, use that kick. There you go, it's coming. Drive both knees to the floor. Try, there you go. Fine, keep that underhook.
Push it.
Start walking that elbow up on the right side.
Push it, move your legs. Legs on the floor.
Keep your right knee on the floor. There you go. Keep your forehead on the floor, start pushing your feet through. Forehead on the floor, all the weight down towards your head. Keep pressuring up, keep hugging tighter. Knee slice. Kick the leg and don't get put it at half guard. Right. Walk the elbows up, unhook the elbows, double unhook the elbows. Hug behind the elbow. Lock the arms up. Watch the bridge and roll, okay? Put your hand out for base and get rolled.
Okay, pop the hips again. Keep popping.
Lock that arm up.
Not trying for anything. Keep popping.
Just peel the hand if it's pushing your hip back.
Okay, pop again.
Don't hug both hands under.
Go. One hand out, Lori. Gotta keep going.
Okay, walk one of the elbows up. Unhook one arm, but keep it out. Don't get rolled. Push the head down, step over from triangle.
Can't hit anything when she has a break mark.
Yeah, hook the elbow and start walking it up. We have an opportunity.
With the other underhook, go.
Yeah, walk it up. Walk it all the way up. Hands on the floor, right hand on the floor. Walk your finger on the edge of the elbow.
Walk it up.
Go for the head and arm. You got 35 seconds for it. Pace mark, don't get rolled, you'll be fine. There you go. Head and arm. Bring your head and arm. Bring your left hand to the right side.
No, you have to get the underhook on the other side.
Lock it up. Stay behind us. Keep staying deep on it.
There we go.
We got 6 seconds.